One simple answer: Tinder. Bangalore is a millennial city because of the IT hubs.
Are you also a millennial?
You can order anything and you can have anything at the cheapest price.
Free publicity. Do you work for Uber Eats or what? Traveling is a must for millennials, right?
Yeah.
Okay, now Bangalore has been voted as the most millennial-friendly city. Why do you think so?
See, I'm an outsider. I came from Jaipur and she is from Lucknow. But the kind of, you know, welcome we get from the city, because no one is a cosmopolitan city. It's a mixture of all the cultures and every stuff is there. So I think that's not make you feel like an outsider. Just treat you like the one you are. Yes. City don't judge you.
There are many IT companies over here wherein people come from different states. They stay here. That is the reason.
Cultural friendly, and everybody could adapt to Bangalore's culture. So that's why.
There's a startup culture as well in Bangalore, right? So Bangalore has been voted as the most millennial friendly city.
Bangalore is a millennial city because of the IT hubs.
What is the most millennial thing about us?
See, we are living in an online platform. Without that, we can't survive.
Know how to take pressure and then work accordingly, and also how to live our life and enjoy on our own terms. I think that's the most millennial thing about us.
What is the most millennial thing about you?
I love going to pubs.
Yeah, gaming or something. Or like Amoeba or Lu or something like that.
What is the most millennial thing about us?
The most millennial thing at present we can say is the social media platform like Insta, Tinder.
I love eating, so traveling and here in Bangalore and looking at the restaurants and eating a lot.
Videos, you know, YouTube. Yes. Yeah, I do this. Yes. Stuff.
Like how we are doing. What is the most millennial thing about us?
We come hang out, like meet our friends every once in a while.
Every weekend for outing. So that is, you know, I don't think that our parents used to go, like they used to go for, you know, once in 6 months for a big family weekend, a big holiday. But nowadays we have some, you know, short trips and solo trips, all those things, yeah.
So traveling is a must for millennials, right?
One simple answer. Tinder.
I feel parties and having fun.
Uber Eats. You can order anything and you can have anything at the cheapest price.
Free publicity. Do you work for Uber Eats or what?
All the social medias which we have, like Instagram and all. And the main thing nowadays we have is TikTok. Wherein
big shout out to all the TikTok fans. What is your fondest memory of the 90s?
Watching SpongeBob at 9 in the morning, cartoons all day long.
Dragon Ball Z at 8.
Doraemon, Nobita, and other stuff like Hum Punch.
Yes, Oswald, your fondest memories of the 90s. You remember how we used to wrap friendship bands, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai style? Yeah. What is the most fondest memories of the 90s?
Fondest memory. Remember right now we are talking the same thing only. Without apps, without all those online game platforms. We had a luxury
to enjoy our childhood in a very innocent way. Mm-hmm. Not really much to expose with the technology. I think we got the exposure at the very right time when we needed to.
Right. Yeah. We used to fight for small things in school. We used to be like, katti ho gaye. They used to show that little finger. This is for Mithi, when we are patching up.
Most memorable thing is CID.
Do you remember Hippopure? Let's see if you can give me the full forms of these, alright? Very simple ones. Four more.
No idea.
Too much information. Give us your emoji face. Come on.